Ugh, what a pain. I can't go out this way. What to do, what to do. Ha, I got it. I need to bust out my serious moves, a circuit technique taught by my father's mother's father. It will destroy you. This is the end. You're using that same metal ball, just bigger, seriously? Ha. Maybe it's just a tad too big. Are you still over there? Oh, I wish I wasn't. Well, no matter. Pretty soon you'll be gone. And not just from my line of sight. Only the leader of the Eagle Plant can use it. Coward, I shall be remembered. The Eagle Clan will track you to the end to Hyrule. Okay, they can't blame me for this. Like, Master Koga's death, like, that was basically on him. Link probably would have spared him if he just surrendered, but he just had to do that to himself. Wonder. Oh, no. I'm not joining. Okay, maybe I am. But again, yeah, the Yiga clan, they can't get mad at me for this, seriously. He brought that on himself. Okay, so we got the Thunder Helm, and yep. Looks like now we can just return to Riju. Okay. Okay, alright, we need to put on our disguise again, I guess. Right, I'm just gonna get here in a quicker way. There we go. She went. If you're looking for Lady Riju, she's on the second floor. One of the people aren't allowed to enter her sleeping quarters, but she has given your permission, it seems. Be on your best manners. If she deems you to be a disservice to her, it will not end well for you. Okay. Right, second floor. Waiting for you. Oh, you need to say a word. As Chief the Gerudo, I can sense the power of the Hyrulean flowing from you. I know that you've succeeded. I am, as you have no doubt noticed, still but a child. Mm-hmm. The people look at me with nothing but warmth in their eyes, but even this brings me some pain, I must admit. I've tried so hard to be worthy of their love, to be a worthy chief, and to prove to myself that I was worthy too. When my family Hyrulean was stolen, I felt as though shadow had fallen over me. Yes, your rival in the midst of all this must be the work of Lady Urbosa. Please, give me the helm. How do I look?
certainly got here fast. I should have expected as much from the princess's own appointed knight. She was out on a survey all day today, still as the sands lie. So, spill it, boy. Have the two of you been getting along all right? It's okay, I know. Your silence speaks volumes. She gets frustrated every time she looks up and sees you carrying that sword on your back. It makes her feel like a failure when it comes to her own destiny. Don't worry, it's not like you carry blame in any of this. It's unfortunate. She's put in more than enough time. Ever since she was a young girl, she's gone through rigorous daily routines to show her dedication. She once passed out in the freezing waters trying to access this seeming power. And she has nothing to show for it. That's the motivation driving her research. I'd be doing the same thing. She really is quite special. You be sure to protect her with your life. It's quite the honor. The night brings a chill. It's probably time we take her in.
I'm the main character. I have to be here. What's wrong? You're just staring. Anyway, what matters now is... How is it? Do I look all right? Don't say. The threat Divine Beast Fondivores pose has only grown since we began searching for the halo. I believe that Gerudo Town itself may be in danger before too long. As chief and as a Gerudo, I must find some way to stop that thing before it threatens my people. Will you help me? Of course I will. Who would have thought that just before such a momentous battle, hearing a simple confident pledge of support from you would be what puts me at ease. I'll head out. Let's meet up at the lookout post south of town. There's only one way to get close to the borders, and that's only with the help of a Sansi. Lookout post isn't too far from town, but you should take a Sansi there. You can get some practice in that way. I'll be there waiting for you with my favorite Sansi, Patricia. Still, it really is a little big.